Hi, welcome to KB's Plants and Orchids. Today I am showing my Caladium Tapestry. It can be a unique addition to any garden. See the gorgeous heart-shaped leaves, which are green in color with red vibrant red veins, and it has some white dots also. And it is a vigorous plant with large leaves. It can be grown in containers. Here I have grown in container, or you can clump it together within beds and borders also. It needs indirect sunlight, regular watering, and it needs little bit of pest control also. The two main types of Caladium are the fancy leafed types, which have large heart shaped or semi heart shaped leaves. See, this is the large type, and then the other one, this is a small type, which is it's also a little bit heart shaped, but different. This is a small plant. So another variety of Caladium. There are two types. Some are big like this, some are small like that. See, both are sitting together. You can see the difference, no? And one of the garden soil which you have to use is for potting mixture. You have to use is garden soil, vermicompost, and sand. Garden soil is everybody has. Some vermicompost can be put together for the acidity and the humus of that. And cocoa peat can be added for moisture retention, the water retention capability, plus sand for the drainage. So these are the four things you have to add in the potting mix: garden soil, vermicompost, cocoa peat, and sand. All you have to take 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. So that will be better. And in case you have any organic fertilizer, you can add that also, like bone meal or vermicompost, little bit that also you can add. It is one thing I have to tell is this Caladium is very beautiful plant, colorful plant, but it is quite poisonous to small children and animals. So if you are keeping it indoors, you have to be very careful. And it is this plant is also called elephant ears. It belongs to the same family as colocasia and alocasia, but the heart or shield shaped leaves are generally smaller, and the range of leaf color is greater. The alocasia, I have in my video itself, I have showed that is that the leaves are bigger in colocasia and alocasia, and this in Caladium, they are not that much big. That is the difference. How will you differentiate between them and Caladium? And primary pest for Caladium is chewing of the leaves. Caterpillar or grasshoppers can chew your Caladium leaves. In that time, you can use the neem oil pesticide to save your Caladium leaves. You know, neem oil can be mixed with water and dishwasher, and can be sprayed. My small Caladium is just now only growing up, and it is grown from its rhizomes, tubers. So in the summer season it will be like this, and once the winter comes, all the leaves will, it goes to the dormant stage, all the leaves will dry out. If you are keeping it out in the sun, direct sunlight, you can just take the pot away from the sunlight and keep in partial shade. If you are really want to take out the tubers, you can take out the tubers and keep in a dry place, in a covering in newspapers. But if you want to keep the tubers inside the pot also, it's fine, because I have not taken the tubers. This is only 1 year, last year last year, one and a half years old. So last year itself was there. This is a little bit older one. So I don't keep it out. It is there in the pot. Well, once the leaves goes, I don't water it. I just leave it there because my sunlight goes in the afternoon. So I don't have to worry about the tubers being dried up. So if it is where full day sunlight is there, you have to keep it out from the sun. Keep it in a shaded area. This is, if you are keeping indoors, you have to have sunlight. Where sunlight, it need to have sunlight, then only these vibrant colors you could see. Otherwise, there is no difficulty in growing a caladium, I hope. And this type of caladium you will see in Kerala, as they people say it as weed. But here in Bombay, we have to buy these plants. I had a white one also some years back. When soil shifting, something happened and I didn't get it back, the plant. I haven't seen that white color caladium in any nursery. If I get it, I really like that caladium, that white color one. So this I got some 1 or 2 years back. But the leaves are now only, it is coming up. After the winter, it started to grow. Now only summer season started, no? So it is, now only it started to growing. So for after some days, it will grow a little bit more, but not like the other variety. This is a big variety and this is a small variety. I hope you like my caladium plant. If you like it, share it and subscribe it. My shop, follow me on Instagram also. I post the pictures of my flowers which are in my garden, so you can see that also. Thank you for watching. Welcome to KV's Plants and Orchids. This is for my Hindi speaking friends. I'm taking the video in Hindi also. ये मेरा caladium tapestry plant है. देखो it is ये बहुत beautiful है दिखने में. आप इसको container में ऐसा रख सकते हैं, नहीं तो आप buds में भी इसको लगा सकते हैं. दो टाइप का variety का caladium आता है, एक बड़ा टाइप छोटा टाइप. बड़ा टाइप में heart shape का leaf होता है, उसको ऐसा रेड वेरिएशन और डॉट्स होता है, डिफरेंट कलर्स आता है. छोटा में वो इतना हार्ट शेप इतना अच्छा सा नहीं होता, वो छोटा रहता है. देखो ये थोड़ा अभी बढ़ रहा है, विंटर के बाद अभी बढ़ रहा है. कैलेडियम के सॉ गार्डन अभी आप पोटिंग करना है तो आपको गार्डन सॉइल, वर्मी कंपोस्ट, कोकोपीट और सैंड सब सेम क्वांटिटी लेना है. सो वर्मी कंपोस्ट विल मेक द सॉइल एसिडिक एंड ह्यूमस विल बी देयर एंड कोकोपीट इज फॉर द वाटर रिटेंशन एंड सैंड ड्रेनेज के लिए. तो सोगी रखना इसको अच्छा नहीं रहता. आपके पास बॉन मील है, थोड़ा काउडंग का फर्टिलाइजर है, वो सब है तो वो डाल सकते हैं आप. फिर ये थोड़ा पॉइसनस प्लांट है बच्चों के लिए और आपकी पालतू जानवरों के लिए भी. और इसको हम एलिफेंट ईयर्स भी बोलते हैं कोई लोग. इट बिलोंग्स टू द सेम फैमिली एज कोलोकेशिया एंड एलोकेशिया. लेकिन उनका लीफ इतना बड़ा, बहुत बड़ा होता है, इसका उतना बड़ा नहीं होता. वही एक डिफरेंस है. और इसको थोड़ा पानी लविंग प्लांट है तो पानी डालना भूलना मत आप लोग. ये शेड में भी आप रख सकते हैं और घर के अंदर रहना है तो सनलाइट थोड़ा आप थोड़ा विंडो के पास रखो तो कि थोड़ा सनलाइट उसको मिले. ये विंटर के बाद, जब विंटर के पहले, जब अभी क्या विंटर ख़त्म हुआ, समर शुरू हुआ तो पौधे का लीव्स है. और जब विंटर जब शुरू होता है उसके पहले ये सब लीफ सूख जाएगा, तो आप डरने का कोई बात नहीं, ऐसा रख सकते हो, वो बल्ब उसमें सेफ रहेगा। आपको चाहिए तो उसको निकाल के पेपर में लपेट के रख सकते हैं, नहीं है तो ऐसे ही डायरेक्ट सनलाइट 8 आवर्स नहीं मिल रहा है तो वो उधर ही रख सकते हैं, नहीं तो थोड़ा शेड में रख दो। पानी इतना मत दो क्योंकि पानी में वो खराब हो जाएगा। तो जब पानी यदि आपने उसमें से निकाल नहीं किया तो जब छोटा छोटा लीव्स उगाना शुरू होता है ना उस समय पानी डालने का, यही कैलेडियम का एक खूबी है। आपको इतना इसके लिए परेशानी नहीं होना चाहिए। शायद आपको मेरा कैलेडियम का ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा। यदि आपको अच्छा लगा तो शेयर करो, सब्सक्राइब करो। मेरा इंस्टाग्राम पे भी मेरा गार्डन का, पौधों का, फ्लावर्स का पिक्चर्स डालती हूँ, वो आप देख सकते हैं। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग। देखो मेरे घर के आसपास बहुत चिड़िया आता है तो चिड़ियों का आवाज़ बहुत आ रहा है। अभी मेरा कुत्ता भी भौंकने लगा। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।